So there, any difference?
So put it to 0.2 amps, and after doing that, take the readings theta 1 and theta 2, and change the commutator, and it is going to change the position of the deflections theta 3, theta 4. Remove the plug key, slide this to 5 centimeters distance. Once again, repeat the same thing. Check the readings theta 1, theta 2 in the deflection meter, and theta 3, theta 4. So go on repeating it 5 centimeters against the east direction as well as west direction. Then plot a graph between distance along x-axis versus tan theta, east versus tan theta. It should get a bell shape.